never tried the stream that I just did, and we had to delete because I accidentally pressed the power button. So I'm just gonna create another game. To make it public. I've just changed the game settings to what I like, so then there's like not 9 emergency meetings, or like we're not too fast and stuff. That's a bit rude. Look in the chat. Yeah. Look at the bottom one. this is taking a very, very long time to get loads of people, and I'm kind of getting bored of waiting now. I don't get why, like, people just join and then leave straight away. It's a bit strange. I think if I'm waiting a bit longer, I might just leave a game and then join someone else's game, because it's taking a while. Shout out to my little brother Alfie and my mum. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna join a different game because it's taking a lot of time to get anyone to join. this game looks like it's going a bit more quicker than the game that I made was going. Don't like this color. I might try a different one. Yay, 7 people. They're good settings, other than the emergency meetings, there's 9 of them. That's annoying, but just gotta roll with it. And the kill cooldown's really good as well, because it's 45 seconds and that gives the crewmates a chance to do their tasks. Go get some tasks done. No, I'm not going to the electrical. Oh no, the lights have gone. I'm just gonna skip because I have no clue who it was, and yeah, I just, you know. Four people are already dead. The imposters are doing very well. Go to the laboratory if I can get through this door. Oh no, the imposters won. I knew that they were doing very well. I just noticed the voting time's 120 seconds. I don't like that. again. I'm going electrical. Oh no, Dad's dead. No one's going into the lava yet, and that's a good thing. Just downloading some data, I am. Black was like near it, so I think it's black and someone else. Getting voted off, and I'm sure it's him.